It's you.
It's me in the flesh.
Well, on the computer, just never felt real, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Everything about us is the same. The hair and the eyes.
Look, we don't have a lot of time.
For what?
Okay, I can't go into detail, but last night, I got a lead on our real parents.
Wait, you found them?
I don't know. There's been a lot of dead ends till now, but here's the problem. This lead leads to Los Angeles.
So you want me to go to LA?
No, I'm gonna go to LA, and you're gonna stay here and cover for me. My adoptives would never get this. They'll just freak out and blow everything.
Hello?
Just a minute. We need to change clothes.
Wait a minute, let me get this straight. You want me to take your place?
2 days. Just hang out, relax, enjoy. You said you envy everything I got.
Well, I never really said envy.
Look, you're in this trouble, right? So what better place to hide out? Like I said this summer, my sister's totally annoying, and my parents lied to me. Anything else you need to know is on my computer. It has my whole life on that thing. Oh, take this. Other key me, my phone.
Oh, I still wanted one of these. Okay, well, that was envy.
I do this hair flip thing.
It's like this. I don't even know your address.
My BMW is in the parking lot. Nav system has my address.
Just preset
1. She'll take
you
right
home. So I just... be you.
Mm-hmm. Don't say anything to anybody, especially my so-called parents. Look, I'm gonna find our real parents. We'll find the truth. Come here.
Dude,
a little privacy? So in 2 days, we'll meet up at the cabin. Reset 4 on the nav system. 10 p.m. 2 days. Only. Promise.
If I had a day with you.
Yeah, this LA thing can't wait. Oh, and the whole boyfriend issue. You surely know about that. It's complicated. I'll call you.